always better to win than not to win. I'm thrilled to have won. It's a nice big tournament to have won, and we've loved every bit of it. So to cap it off with a successful end to the week has been just fantastic. I'm excited.